Hey guys, Gaming Boy 06, I mean, back with another video. I'm sorry I haven't been posting, but there's like a lot of stuff lately I've been doing, so yeah, today I'm sick, a little, got a runny nose, and yeah, we're gonna play Ghost Recon. It's a cool game, and you can fight a lot of cartels. You have to fight to this guy. That guy, that big guy right there. It says boss of the bosses. So he's literally the boss of the cartels. And you have to do some missions with the thing. But yeah. You gotta kill all these people. And then you get to him. That's when you know about him. So yeah. Moving on. So this is where I'm doing my missions. I want to complete this one because I started on this one a lot of times. Sorry, I'm coughing.
You can handle.
I'll drive.
Those of you who log on to his old website will be redirected to the new website that includes an archive of all your favorite La Plaga videos.
And
now, back to Mas Musica.
Okay, where's my other partner? Oh, there he is. Alright, let's go. I don't know if I can, if I should trim videos from now on. Y'all tell me in the comment section below, tell me if I should trim my videos. If you hear noises, then that's my dad. My brother. Alright. And if they come in here, yeah, it's them. Alright. Let's go. Alright. A helicopter, but there's no helicopter here. It says start and defend the rebel radio. Is this part of the mission? I think it is. We have 6 missions to do. On Thanksgiving break, I might be doing the Ghost Recon, and my friend is gonna be here with me. So we're gonna be doing videos together, I guess. But he does not have a YouTube channel, so yeah. And tomorrow's Thursday, I have a field trip.
I gotta say, I feel
and
bad
I'm in fifth grade,
say.
Yeah.
But that guy is crazy. I mean, his voice must have knocked against his knees. They were so big.
Oh shoot.
6 years undercover, that's damn real.
Think of all the evil shit he must have done to become Swinger's right hand. He's not just driving the guy around. Sandoval's dropping bodies, making sure
I bet everything that's happening in this game, it's happening. Like, the cartels, like, are real life. Like, the cartels happen in Mexico, not in the United States of America. Only, but El Chapo wants to take over United States. Yeah. It's kind of like this game, because you have to take over like Mexico, and you have to take over all, like, everybody. You have to find the guy. I think he goes to prison. I don't know. I really wanted this game, because my dad showed me a video,
and
he's like, I want
to,
you should play this game. I was like, okay. So, I want to try it. But online, it's cool, but there's like a lot of people mess up the missions. And
I got it offline.
And I like doing missions by myself, not with nobody else, because they always mess it up. I like to do it my way. If you play with me online and if you subscribe to me, then yeah, I might take over the mission stuff, because be saying, no, this is not right, and then all that. Like, I want it to be perfect, like, the plan has to be perfect. Like, online, there was this guy, he was like, he was playing online, and, cause I wanted to feel like how online was, and so I checked, and it was pretty cool, it was good.
Dig in.
It was fun. The
cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
But, yeah. Everyone keep on messing up. Like, let me drive into the thing and all that. But it's kind of, it's really,
right,
it's not hard, but it's like, it's just like. This has to be like a good mission to do. If you don't get me, then yeah. I'm focused on the game. That's why. Sometimes I don't talk about videos because I'm not funny. I'm not funny in my videos. My friend is, but. Check out my friend's channel. His name is Stupid Puppet Gaming. There are spaces though. So yeah.
Get away from there. We're letting them fuck up that fucking emitter.
Alright, let's take up this.
The emitter can take my.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna throw these grenades at the cartels.
Down.
And what's it called? You can go against four people. Four people, you get to have like four. You get to have three people on your team and go against four people. So four versus four. I think it says it on my thing. Let me see. Well, at the main menu, it shows the thing where you can fight. But if you want to go against me, I don't know. I'm a good sniper on this game. And I know how to play this game too. What? I haven't been playing this game in a long time.
Rebels are gonna get Santa Blanca help.
Oh shoot, no! What the heck? You trying to revive me? Revive me! Are you gonna give me a kiss? What the heck? Oh my god. What the? Bro! Yay! Yes, I'm almost close from completing this mission.
Thanks.
Dang, wait, did I? Hold on.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now, what have you got on your Impolito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Okay, so what I was saying. Wait, what the? I was like, what the freak? I got a new gun! What? I got the new gun. Yay. I got a new gun. It's this one. What is this one? I wanna see it. Oh, that one's cool. That one's cool though. I like this one. But I haven't got anything from pistols though. Yeah, I had this one before. I don't know. I might get this one. No, I'm gonna stick with this one. This one looks cool. Alright. I didn't know that.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Well, as I was saying... I forgot what I said. Never mind. But I want you to subscribe and post notifications and like the video, please. If we can reach 100 subscribers, I guess I'll be showing my face. Or when I don't know, I guess. In 2 years, I don't know, when I'm 13, I guess I will show my face. When I'm 13, I might show my face or not. I don't know, I might forget. And my voice will be changing too, I think. That's when puberty hits. Yeah, sorry I'm talking about puberty, but yeah, that's when my voice changes, I think. I don't know, but where are we supposed to go over there anyways? Wait, what missions do we have to do? Completed. We have a lot to do. Wait, we only have 1, 2, 3, 4. We only have 4.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Culta might have valuable intel
only have
on the Yuri
4?
And El Pulido. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
I think I can complete it today. I guess we can do like two.
Looks like Culta is still small.
Two missions and
keep an eye on the
yeah,
rebels.
I'll
got
end
help
the video. No, no! I don't want to go high because they're gonna forget it. Line up. Jump out, forget this. I'm out.
Looks like
a silly problem. Oh, shoot. I want to shoot my gun. What the heck? What the? I almost ran into that sheep. Oh, dang.
Enemy reinforcements incoming.
Oh, shoot. Forget this!
Shit, take cover!
Dang it. Yep, I knew it. Dang it. I almost got two people. Wait, did I get club points? I don't know, I think I got club points. I think I got them. I don't know. I don't get it. How does my friends kill them when I'm down? How do they kill them a lot? Like, I don't get it. How do I kill all of them? And then they just come to me and revive me. Why do they? I don't get it. How can they do that? It's like they're magically appearing to kill them. Let's see if I can shoot him through the cleave. Nope, I cannot. Alright, I need to go up there. Oh shoot. Oh, dang. Santa Blanca. Yeah! Come and help us. Glad they come and help us.
Awesome. I can put this to use.
Wait, what is this? What is this one? Hold on. What was that? Hold on. This one? Hold on, edit. Wait, what? What? That's cool! I want this gun. Never mind, I want this gun. This gun is so cool. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna take off the silencer. So I can have good damage. Hold on. Wait. Oh, I thought that one went up. I was like, what? It went up, yeah. I wanna get the machine guns. They're cool. Man, all these guns are cool. Just want them so bad. If you like my character, then comment down below, and I don't care, but you can copy my outfit, but you have to buy the glasses and the hat. You don't have to buy it with real money, but you have to buy it with club coins. Ghost Recon. Repeating the game again if y'all want the game. It's called Ghost Recon. I really like this game. So fun. Just, yeah, you can attack the cartels. It's fun. I hurt my dogs. My dog's aggressive. She's growing. Oh god. Like, when every dog goes up to her food, she goes up to the food and she growls. Like, that's aggressive. She's aggressive. And she only licks the food, and then she walks off. And she gets angry when someone goes up to it. And then she doesn't even eat it. I don't get it. Why? If you're not eating it, instead of licking it, won't you let the dog let them eat it? Gosh. I swear my dog, she's just so crazy. I hate when she acts like that. Is that silver? I want this one. It says access the store to unlock. Wait, hold on. Let me go to the club real quick. Go to the club thing. Oh dang, look at this. I love it. Take off the silencer. Right there. Alright, let me go to the club real quick. Let me go to the club store. They changed the thing. I have 30. Okay. Let's go to club. Oh, this one? What is this one? I guess I'll get it. I'll get it. Right there. I can buy everything for free. That is for free. Oh, that looks cool. I thought I had that one for real. I got that one. Oh, I'm almost close to it too. Are you kidding me? I want this gun. Alright, I'm gonna start working on it. I'm gonna start working on the thing so I can get it. Okay. Yeah, on the left, on the right part, I mean. When that shows up, that means you got coins, like the club points. Who are you shooting at? I'm gonna shoot you, gosh. Sneak attack or shoot. Go shoot. I'm gonna no scope him.
Tango, oh, I got him. Church.
Fall back, fall back. No, 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 no. No! 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 Ah, dang it. Didn't work as planned. But yeah, guys, this is today's video. If you enjoyed it, like the video and please subscribe and post notifications. And yeah, this game is really fun, and I would really want people to buy this because it's so fun. It's called Ghost Recon. Repeating the game, Ghost Recon. And yeah, hope y'all enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, post notifications. So yeah, Gaming Boy signing out.